Hi students, welcome to Only Maths Tutorial Point. Today we are going to discuss multiplication tricks of reverse pattern. Okay, here I have given number 102. I am multiplying 102 into 102, nothing but square of the number 102 square. Okay, 102 into 102, what we get the result? This 10 you have to write as it is. This units place you have to take the sum and take the product again. So I have mentioned, I have clearly explained in the previous video, right? So what is the reverse pattern indicates that if you interchange the digits 201 to 201, here 102 it is 201, right? Here just you have to write the result in reverse way. 102 into 103, you will get 10 as it is. 3 plus 3 is 6, 3 into 3 is 9. Okay, 301 to 301, you will get 9060. 01. Okay, 104 into 104, you will get this 10 as it is. 4 plus 4 is 8, 4 into 4 is 16. If you write in reverse way, 401 into 401, 16, 08. This last year 1, we have to keep one more 0 as 01. Okay students, because from 4 onwards, the number of digits will be increases. If you want, you can see 105 also. 105 into 105, you will get 1. 5 plus 5 is 10. 5 into 5 is 25. Okay. If you reverse the number, 501 into 501, this 25, 10, 01. Okay. 106 into 106, you get 1. 6 plus 6 is 12. 6 into 6, 36. Here 601 to 601, what we get? 36, 12, 1 we can be written as 01. Okay, students. Thank you.